Lines are already forming in anticipation of those Black Friday sales.
Yeah, chilly night. New at 10, 12 News 8. Lubetkin is live in Delafield where the tents are up.
And Kathy, some of the people out here have been here since Sunday. They've left only to take showers. But when they leave, they don't go for long because, as the tents suggest, these are shoppers on a mission.
Sharp 42-inch.
Their mission is to obtain one of the few 42-inch TVs inside this Best Buy.
Oh, so Qdoba's on the way?
She's at Qdoba right now.
All right.
To achieve that mission, these intrepid deal seekers know they have to make tough decisions.
What kind of beans do you want, man?
Refried.
Refried.
They also must study their target.
42-inch sharp, high def, 1080p flat screen for $199.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Some might call them crazy, out here days before the sale begins.
The first year I came out, I thought it was a little crazy. But then I got to talk with the people that were in line, and it got to be a good time.
Home sweet home.
At home and in good company.
These guys are really early this year, so I guess that made they kind of set the pace for everyone.
It's a pace they'll have to maintain for another 2 days, but they are nothing if not prepared.
We laid some mats down under the whole flooring. And then I got a down sleeping bag with an extra blanket here.
And to complete this mission successfully, they're mastering the art of diplomacy.
There's our favorite Best Buy employee right there. There he is.
Do you want to get in over here?
He's going to be our guy that's handing out the tickets Thursday at midnight.
You want some Qdoba?
Well, so they have to stay out here and keep this up for another 2 days until midnight, technically Friday morning. And that does mean that they're going to miss that home Thanksgiving dinner, but they will not miss the meal itself, just the experience of having it at home. They say they're going to do the meal potluck in this parking lot. Reporting live in Delafield, Abe Lubetkin, WISN 12 News.